Matthew on YouTube. Trucking Life here again, as usual. As usual, I'm at it. Think I found my box. It's a crane dude out here working. Don't be working out, come on down here with me, you know what I'm talking about? I think I found my box up over here. See how it's stacked up? So you gotta watch this ground while you're walking, man. And you go up, down, and around, blah, blah. But I found mine over here, I believe. So crane dude went that way. I believe it's this one. 860043. Shit on that. Crane dude right here working. So yeah, I found my box, man. I just got a, hopefully this dude right here, hopefully that dude back there ain't getting a lot of moves, you know what I'm saying? He only got a move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, the fifth move. So you gotta move these four out the way to get to mine. I'm parked over here. He over there digging his box out, boy. But anyway, thought I'd share this little info with you guys real quick. I ain't did one of these videos while walking the stacks in a while. There's a crane dude coming, guys. He coming. See him down there? Oh man, I think there's a crane dude down here coming, guys. I'm finna try to catch him real quick. If you get by this guy. There's not a lot of room over here. That guy making a U-turn down there, which is pretty amazing. There's a whole lot of room, guys. But anyway. Don't block me. No, put it right there. Man, the YouTube, the crane dude, man, he's been to put some more boxes and block my box up some more. I had to catch him, like, hey, man, don't put no more boxes right there. So I'm moving out of his way right now. That dude, when he talked, he was like, I said, don't do it right there, man. He started moving, the boxes over my head. I don't like that, man. I ran out the way, man. Some people little, man, I told you, man, they're a little off, man. On YouTube, Trucking Life here again. I'm back. I filmed a video earlier when I was in the rear yard, but I had to get out of there. Mind you, I'm still working, so I had to get to make sure I try to get my box and get out of there and get about that jam. You know what I'm saying, drivers? Anywho, this video mainly about that. It's about do you guys have any questions? And I try to do it once a month. You know, just to kind of see if anybody. Some new subscribers coming in now. I did a couple months ago, and I think I did it last month. So maybe somebody coming in might have some new questions or stuff coming up. You know what I'm saying? So I thought I'd do it, you know, to see. I try to do it every month. Nevertheless, I'm on the road right now. I told you I'm still working. I'm in the regular trucking world right now. I ain't doing that rail stuff right now. I got my head to the rail. About to go 3 hours away from the rail. So, in the meantime, between time, I gotta deal with this regular trucking stuff. Right here, where I'm at right now, you know. But anywho, yeah, YouTube. So I thought I'd ask you guys any questions. Leave them in the comments below, or you can email me at truckingthelife@gmail.com. And I'll try to put it in the next video, guys, for the questions. But anywho, as you can see, I gotta get up the road here. I got like a non-driving driver on the left side of me, and I got a truck right here for the merge on right in my lane, driver. But anyway, I'm a professional driver. I guess that's why I got brakes, huh? About to use them right now. Nah, I'm about ready to switch lanes. Anywho, hi YouTube. Thought I'd share this video. Got any questions, please leave them below or email me. And I'll see you guys in the next video as I get across the Mississippi River. Peace.